surface areas and volumes. Introduction. The figures have length and breadth only are named as two-dimensional figures or 2D objects. The figures which have length, breadth and height are called as three-dimensional figures or 3D objects. These are also called as solid objects. We shall now learn to find the surface area and volume of three-dimensional objects such as cylinders, cones and spheres. Surface area of a cuboid. The surface area of a cuboid is made up of 6 rectangles of 3 identical pair of rectangles. To get the total surface area of cuboid, we have to add the areas of all 6 rectangular faces. The sum of these areas gives the total surface area of a cuboid. Surface area of a cuboid is equal to 2 into LB plus BH plus LH. Lateral surface of a cuboid is equal to 2H into L plus B. Volume experiment. The space occupied by an object is called its volume. Volume is measured in cubic units. Take a glass jar, place it in a container. Fill the water in glass jar up to its brim. Slowly drop a solid object in it. Some of the water from the jar will overflow into the container. Take the overflowed water into measuring jar. It is the volume of solid object. Capacity of the container. Volume of the substance that can fill the interior is called the capacity of the container. Volume of a cuboid. Volume of cuboid means space occupied by the cuboid, which is equal to area of plane region occupied by rectangle into height. Volume of cuboid is equal to LB into H, which is equal to LBH, where LBH are length, breadth and height of the cuboid. Volume of a cube. We know that volume of cube is the product of the area of its base into height. In cube, all dimensions are same. So, volume of cube is equal to S square into S, equal to S cube. Volume of a right prism. If the base of right prism is an equilateral triangle, then volume of right prism is equal to root 3 by 4 a square into h, cubic units, where a is the length of each side of the base and h is the height of the prism. Example. Find the value of isosceles right-angled triangular prism with its base 8 cm and height 5 cm. Solution. Volume of right prism is equal to root 3 by 4 into a square into h, equal to root 3 by 4 into 8 square into 5, equal to root 3 by 4 into 64 into 5, equal to root 3 by 4 into 320, equal to 80 root 3. Pyramid. Like prism, pyramid is also a three-dimensional solid figure. You might have read about pyramids of Egypt which are one of the seven wonders of the world. They are remarkable, accurate examples of pyramids on square bases. Volume of pyramid. Volume of pyramid is equal to 1 by 3 of the volume of right prism equal to 1 by 3 into area of base into height. Note, all right prism has bases perpendicular to the lateral edges and all lateral faces are rectangles. Right circular cylinder. Every cylinder is made up of one curved surface and with two congruent circular faces on both ends. If the line segment joining the center of circular faces is perpendicular to its base, such a cylinder is called right circular cylinder. Curved surface area of a cylinder. Take a right circular cylinder and cut the curved face vertically and unfold it. We get rectangle shape. So, the area of rectangle is equal to the area of curved surface area of cylinder. Curved surface area of the cylinder is equal to area of the rectangle, which is equal to length into breadth, is equal to 2 pi r into h, equal to 2 pi r h. Therefore, curved surface area of a cylinder is equal to 2 pi r h. Total surface area of a cylinder. The total surface area of the cylinder is equal to curved surface area plus area of top plus area of base equal to 2 pi rh plus pi r square plus pi r square equal to 2 pi rh plus 2 pi r square equal to 2 pi r into h plus r equal to 2 pi r into r plus h. Therefore, the total surface area of a cylinder is equal to 2 pi r into r plus h, where r is the radius of the cylinder and h is its height. Volume of a cylinder. Volume of a cylinder is equal to pi r square into height equal to pi r square into h equal to pi r square h. So, volume of a cylinder is equal to pi r square h, where r is the radius of the cylinder and h is its height. Example, a rectangular piece of paper 11 cm into 4 cm is folded without overlapping to make a cylinder of height 4 cm. Find the volume of the cylinder. Hint: length of the paper becomes the circumference of the base of the cylinder and width becomes height. Solution: let radius of the cylinder is equal to r and height h is equal to 4. Circumference of the base of the cylinder is equal to 2 pi r is equal to 11 cm. That is 2 into 22 by 7 into r is equal to 11. Therefore, r is equal to 7 by 4. Volume of the cylinder V is equal to pi r square h is equal to 22 by 7 into 7 by 4 into 7 by 4 into 4 cm cube equal to 38.5 cm cube. Example, a hollow cylinder having external radius 8 cm and height 10 cm has a total surface area of 338 pi cm square. Find the thickness of the hollow metallic cylinder. Solution. External radius R is equal to R, height H is equal to 10 cm, total surface area is equal to 338 pi cm square, but total surface area is equal to area of external cylinder plus area of internal cylinder plus twice area of base equal to 2 pi RH plus 2 pi RH plus 2 pi into R square minus R square equal to 2 pi RH plus RH plus R square minus R square. Therefore, 2 pi of RH plus R square minus R square is equal to 338 pi. RH plus RH plus R square minus R square is equal to 169, implies 10 into 8 plus R into 10 plus 8 square minus R square is equal to 169. That implies R square minus 10R plus 25 is equal to 0, implies R minus 5 whole square is equal to 0. Therefore, R is equal to 5. Therefore, the thickness of metal is equal to capital R minus R equal to 8 minus 5 cm is equal to 3 cm. Right circular cone. The line segment joining the vertex of the cone and the center of the circular base is perpendicular to the radius of the base. This type of cone is called right circular cone. Slant height of the cone. In the given figure, AO bar is the height of the cone H and OB bar is equal to the radius of the cone R. From triangle AOB, AB square is equal to AO square plus OB square. AB square is equal to H square plus R square. AB is called slant height equal to L. L square is equal to H square plus R square. L is equal to root of H square plus R square. Curved surface area of a cone. If R is the radius, H is the height, L is the slant height of a cone, then curved surface area of a cone is equal to pi r l. Total surface area of cone is equal to pi r into r plus l. Volume of a right circular cone. 3 times the volume of a cone makes up the volume of cylinder, which both have the same base and same height. So, the volume of a cone is 1/3 of the volume of the cylinder. Therefore, volume of a cone is equal to 1 by 3 into pi r square h, where r is the radius of the base of cone and h is its height. Example, find the slant height and vertical height of a cone with radius 5.6 cm and curved surface area 158.4 centimeter square. Solution: radius is equal to 5.6 centimeters. Vertical height is equal to h. Slant height is equal to l. Curved surface area is equal to pi r l, which is equal to 158.4 centimeter square, equal to 22 by 7 into 5.6 into l, equal to 158.4, implies l is equal to 158.4 into 7 by 22 into 5.6, equal to 18 by 2, which is equal to 9 centimeters. We know L square is equal to R square plus H square. H square is equal to L square minus R square, equal to 92 minus 5.6 into 2, equal to 81 minus 31.36, equal to 49.64. H is equal to root of 49.64, equal to 7.05 centimeters approximately. Example: the volume of a cone is 462 meters cube. Its base radius is 7 meters. Find its height. Solution: radius is equal to 7 meters. Height of the cone is equal to h. Volume of the cone is equal to 1 by 3 into pi r square h, is equal to 462 meters cube, equal to 1 by 3 into 22 by 7 into 7 square into h, is equal to 462, implies h is equal to 462 into 7 into 3 by 22 into 7 into 7, equal to 9 centimeters. Sphere. A sphere is a three-dimensional figure which is made up of all points in the space which is at constant distance from a fixed point. The fixed point is called center of the sphere. The distance from the center to any point on the surface of the sphere is its radius. Surface area of a sphere. The surface area of a sphere of radius r is equal to the 4 times of the area of a circle of radius r. Therefore, surface area of a sphere is equal to 4 into the area of circle, which is equal to 4 pi r square, where r is the radius of sphere. Hemisphere. If a sphere is divided into two equal parts, each equal part is called a hemisphere. Curved surface area of a hemisphere is equal to half the surface area of the sphere. So, surface area of a hemisphere is equal to 1 by 2 into 4 pi r square, equal to 2 into pi r square. If we add both the curved surface area and area of the base, we get the total surface area of hemisphere. So, total surface area of hemisphere is equal to 2 pi r square plus pi r square, equal to 3 pi r square. Volume of sphere. Volume of a sphere is equal to 4 by 3 into pi r cube, where r is the radius of the sphere. Therefore, volume of hemisphere is equal to 1 by 2 of volume of sphere, equal to 2 by 3 pi r cube. Example: if the surface area of a sphere is 154 cm square. Find the radius. Solution. Surface area of sphere is equal to 4 pi r square equal to 154. Implies 4 into 22 by 7 into r square is equal to 158.4. Implies r square is equal to 154 into 7 by 4 into 22 equal to 7 square by 2 square. Implies r is equal to 7 by 2 equal to 3.5 centimeters. Example. A hemisphere bowl has a radius of 3.5 centimeters. What would be the volume of water it would contain? Solution. The volume of water the bowl can contain equal to volume of hemisphere, which is equal to 2 by 3 pi r cube equal to 2 by 3 into 22 by 7 into 3.5 into 3.5 into 3.5 centimeter cube is equal to 89.8 centimeter cube approximately.
మా వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ చేయండి, షేర్ చేయండి. ఇలాంటి మరిన్ని వీడియోస్ కోసం మా ఛానల్ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోవడం మాత్రం మర్చిపోకండి. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ వాచింగ్.